Guys, welcome to Linux Hall. Today I'm going to show you how to install Postman on Ubuntu. First of all, you need to know what is Postman. Postman is an API platform for developers to design, build, test and iterate their APIs. As of April 2022, Postman reports having more than 20 million registered users and 75,000 open APIs, which it says constitute the world's largest public API hub. Okay, now I'm going to open console. First of all, you need to update your system. Use this following command. Your root password. After updating, we going to install Postman by using a snap. Use the following command: snap install Postman. Press enter to install. The installation process is started. The Postman is installed now. I'm going to open it. Search here Postman. This is our installed Postman. Open this. The first time Postman is asking for your sign in option. You can skip this option. Let it go. Okay guys, our Postman is successfully launched. This is our Postman dashboard page. I hope you guys will like this video. If you like, please subscribe and share this video. We will see the next video. Thank you.